in the team, and you know the culture, the rivalry, you know, and the history of Efes. What's the feeling to advancing to the finals after being in the Final Four after 18 years and winning against a team that was champion in Turkey and champion in Europe?
Look, it's hard to say something smart and something new, you know. Of course, it's a big thing for us, it's a big thing for the whole club, and we were expecting that we can play a good game against Fenerbahce, but we didn't expect that we will beat them, you know, by 19 points. It's a great feeling, and now we are only one game away from win.
Since you were last year also in the team, you know, what's the key of this great turnaround? Because last year Efes finished, you know, at the bottom of the regular season, and now it's one step away of the trophy.
Yes, you're right. Team is completely new. We have like 6-7 new players, and they are all great guys and great players, so it's easy to play with them, you know. And we have two players who are playing from outside, maybe for me. How they play now, maybe best two players in the whole league. So.
And Kruno, the way Shane Larkin played tonight, like, what was it like to have a guy out there just getting those points so often for you?
Yeah, but you know, it's not a surprise for us who are practicing with him, you know. Maybe it's a surprise for the guys who came here to watch the game. We all of us know what he can do, so okay, he played amazing, but you know, he can play like that. And games.
What the players are saying, you know, about Ataman, what was saying back in December that this year it's my time and Efes will be in the final and will win it all.
Look, it's important to have coach who trusts in his team. We have that this season from first moment, and it's much easier to play. At the end, if you look now, we must say that he was right.
So do you want to play in the final?
Look, we did not think about this. We lost all four games against these two teams, so for us it will be same, but if we will play like this, I think it will be hard for both of them to play against them.
Kruno, a half-time, so you came out of that break and you just closed them down defensively. What did coach say to you guys during the break?
I didn't understand, excuse me.
At the half-time break, because in the second half you closed Fenner down with your defense. What did Coach Adaman say to you guys at half-time?
Look, I think we played good D in first half too, only they were making some tough shots, some shots which you cannot defend, because team like that always have players who can make that kind of shots, and in second half they stopped to make it, and it was much easier for us to play.